Hello. In this video, we like to show you some new features for sheet metal, especially for corners. Also an interesting point are textures, which have been significantly improved for the HiCAD 2019 versions. We can show you the model, of course, with and without edges in shaded form, like you see in the video, which gives a more clear result. Okay. Close corner and mitre-cut have been brought together in one menu in this version. You can still select the edges like you were used to via right mouse button, or choose the long edge. And you can see a preview here. We can change in the menu several options, like, for example, the clearance, etc. The program or the menu gives automatically warnings when something is selected false. Further, we can change the ends of the bend zones, like you see here. Make a preview setting, which also will be available then in the preview. And then we select take over, and the corner is ready. Via the feature list, we can reopen the menu, so we can change the corner again to our new demands, like you see here. Return the model to another corner. So, and we also can use the same function for this corner. In this case, we have chosen for the mitre-cut, but we also can choose here close corner in this situation. Now, for the next corner, this option can be used, that's trim. This next corner can be changed via trim function, where we first select the flange which need to be lengthened, and then the surface of which to the flange need to be lengthened. Like you can see, there's also a preview here on this point. We can choose several settings in this menu. Also here we can change the clearance and can take over. And then we see the result in the sheet metal part. Also in this situation, we can reopen the features tab via the feature list. Via right mouse button, we can create our development. In this menu, we can change several settings. The development is a 3D development, and here we can change our settings in the way we like to have the development, with or without dimensioning. When you have ideas for new videos, please inform us via the comment line. Thank you for your attention.